John Kirwan's championing of mental health has meant more New Zealanders, especially our men, are talking openly about their mental health and getting the help they need. It's huge. He moved from a place of contemplating taking his own life 25 years ago to making it his mission to make sure others don't reach that same dark place. Earlier this year, he co-founded the hugely popular mental health app Mentemia, which means...
My mind in Italian.
Nice.
Yeah, Mentemia.
There you go.
Well pronounced too. And
he joins us to tell us all about Mentemia's exciting and very futuristic new developments. More dinner, JK.
More dinner.
Thank you so much for coming in this morning.
Thanks for having me, yeah.
This is huge. I had a little look at the app last night. You've gone digital.
Yeah, exactly. It's been an amazing journey. Look, it was born out of the need of people getting some assistance. So we think that AI and digital humans are going to be a big part of mental health in the future. So we decided to take the plunge and turn myself into a sleep coach. Yeah.
So you have created an artificial intelligence version of yourself.
Yeah.
How does it work?
Well,
I'm technologically inept, so anything like this just amazes me.
It works pretty easy. We decided to put Digital JK and make him a sleep coach. So you can go into the app and talk to Digital JK and he'll talk back to you. And look, the technology is pretty new, but it's amazing. And what we want to be able to do is for people to actually grow with the digital human, so it becomes like a mental well-being coach in your pocket.
We're seeing it now. We're at least seeing the process of how you did it. It took a long time.
Yeah, yeah. Well, pre-COVID, we could fly around. I flew to Los Angeles for a day, and I sat in, sat in this booth and 180 cameras, and you have to do every facial expression possible. So you sit there going, making all these weird faces, and then the process started. We worked with a New Zealand company called Unique, and then they built it out, and then obviously the artificial intelligence behind it, the voice. I went into a studio and went through all the, all the sleep coach sort of techniques, and yeah, now he's born.
It's amazing. It's also kind of it's uncanny how much it looks like.
Yeah, exactly. I said it's going to be interesting because I'll get older and it won't.
The app's been going gangbusters, right? In general, and there's a lot of different tools on the app. Talk us through what you
find. Same thing. We believe that people today need the tools and techniques that I probably learned 25 years ago being incredibly unwell. So there's just really simple tools and techniques within the app that just look after your mental well-being. And so, what we want to be able to do is give people those tools so that they can put their mental health first.
Is that because, obviously it's amazing to find a psychologist or someone to talk to, but you can't necessarily always find the tools when you need them. So this is a more immediate way of dealing with things?
Yeah, exactly. But look, a lot of mental health is ambulance at the bottom of the cliff. And psychiatrists and psychologists, they're important people in our society. But what we try and do is anticipate that a wee bit. But we don't want you to fall off the cliff. We want you to start working on your mental health now while you're well. If you're unwell, you can get tips and techniques as well. So for us, it's just actually about preventative,
And
stuff that I learnt that keep me incredible well today.
Yeah, and sleep is a huge part of that, right? How huge is sleep in terms of the importance of
for your well-being? It's like food, yeah. Right? If you can sleep well, then it's really good for your mental health. And that's why we chose Digital JK as a sleep coach, because when I was incredibly unwell, sleep, it was terrible for me. I couldn't get to sleep, or I'd wake up. And part of that process was learning how to sleep properly. So for me, if I don't sleep properly now, and probably the same with you, Matt, like when you don't sleep well, especially for a couple of nights, your mental health really, really goes down. So sleep's fundamental.
So the AI studies your sleep patterns and learns a bit about you, right?
Yeah, you talk to Digital JK and he'll put a sleep plan together for you, and you can try different stuff, and then it sits in your app and you can go back and keep looking at it, or try stuff and try different stuff, go back to Digital JK and try different things. So yeah,
that's incredible. It's still kind of surreal. I mean, it's 25 years we're talking in terms of how long you've been dealing with this and talking about it as well. And when you started talking about it, it was a huge kind of watershed moment. People went, man.
Yeah, and look, I think the nice thing, Matt, is that the great thing that COVID hasn't given us very many great things, but it has given us the opportunity to talk more about it. So I think that a lot more people are open about their mental health and And that's a great thing. You know, our goal is to have the greatest mental health stats in the world. Mm-hmm. You know, that's my goal. I'm going to keep working on this. And so anything that we can do to raise the awareness, and then the awareness is fine, but we also want to deliver the tools and techniques because they're important as well.
Are we where we need to be?
No. You know, our goal, I believe, should be to have the best mental health stats in the developed world.
Yeah.
So we've got a way to go, but everyone's working really hard. So
yeah.
A lot of good stuff out there, and we'll just keep working.
So Mentemia is the app, and people can just find it on the App Store on their phones?
Yeah, you can download it free. At the moment, the digital jackets is for the premium customers while we start it. So, Mentemia is free to the public.
It's huge. Thank you so much. And thank you for coming in. And thank you for the continued work you do as
Thanks.
Well.
Thanks for having me. Good to see you.